Welcome back to Minity Maths. Today, we're diving into a viral math problem that has sparked quite a bit of debate and confusion. We're talking about the expression, 8 divided by 2, times 2 plus 2. Grab your pens and notebooks, and let's unravel this mathematical mystery together. First things first, let's have a look at the expression. We have 8 divided by 2, times 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 is written inside the parentheses. And here we have an implied multiplication. To solve this problem correctly, we need to follow the order of operations, also known as the acronyms, PEMDAS, BEDMAS, etc. Let's look at the order of operations in more detail. If you need a refresher on the topic, check out our video linked above and in the description below. Firstly, we deal with anything within the parentheses, also known as brackets. In this expression, we have 2 plus 2 within the parentheses, so we deal with this first, giving us 4. However, we wouldn't usually have a single number inside the parentheses like this. So it's best practice to rewrite this out with the multiplication sign displayed. Next up in the order of operations we have exponents. There aren't any here, so we can move on to the next step. Multiplication and division. Now this is the point where misconceptions can occur. For this step, multiplication and division should be dealt with in the order they appear in the expression, i.e. from left to right. In this expression, division occurs before multiplication. So we should focus on the division aspect first. 8 divided by 2 equals 4. Let's rewrite the expression. We are left with 4 multiplied by 4, which equals 16. This is the answer to this problem if we are following the order of operations correctly. Note that we can ignore the final step, as there is no addition or subtraction left in the expression. However, if there were, the same rule would apply. We should deal with whatever occurs first in the expression, either addition or subtraction. Now, let's address some common misconceptions. The confusion often arises because people may interpret the expression differently. If we correctly deal with the parentheses first, we are left with this expression. Some people may now apply the multiplication first, as it is sometimes, but not always, the first letter in whatever acronym they are following. If the multiplication is incorrectly applied first, we end up with 8 divided by 8, which gives us an answer of 1. But we need to remember that this step should be applied from left to right, in the order that they occur in the expression. Now let's have a look at another interpretation of this problematic expression. If we write the expression out in a fractional format like this, we also get an answer of 1. This is why some calculators may also give you an answer of 1. Note that there are also many other ways that this expression could be interpreted in a fractional format. So how can we end this debate, and similar ones, once and for all? Well, the only way to know with absolute certainty what the intended answer to this question is to ask the person who initially wrote it. It is most likely impossible to do this, so it is extremely important to always write clear, unambiguous equations that are not open to interpretation. For example, to make this expression less ambiguous, we could include some brackets and display the multiplication sign. This way, the definitive answer is 16. Thanks for watching. Check out the channel for more maths videos.